Assalamu alaikum, children. How are you? Welcome to a new chapter. You are doing so well, mashallah. Now, do you remember what we do in the new chapters? Exactly, the new words. But first, in your eyes, who is the most beautiful person? Can you give me an idea? Very good. Your mum, your sister, who else? Your best friend, your auntie, nani amma, very good. Grandparents, very good. So, you all have an idea of who the most beautiful person is. So this chapter is all about a little girl describing her beautiful mother. Yes, and I'm sure you can describe your mother as well, just as well. So I'd like you to please look at the board. Can you see the board? Good. Now, we have 5 words. Shall we go through the words and read them? And then I will give you the meanings. Okay? Then we'll try and make some sentences. Number 1. Scold. Scold. Good. Scold. Well done. And that is to find fault, angry, cross, to use abusive language. Number 2. Escalator. 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 Well done. Stairs that move up or down with electricity. Good. Well done. Yes. You've been on an escalator in the mall. Yes. Okay. Number 3. Chores. Chores. Very good. Small daily routine tasks. Chores. Very good. Number 4. Advice. Advice. Again, advice. Well done. Guidance or recommendation. Guidance or recommendation. The last one. 5. Suggestions. Suggestions. Good. Well done. Again, suggestions. An idea or plan. Good. Now, what I want you to do is let's go through the words again. Scold. Scold to find fault. Now, I'll give you a sentence. Supposing you spill something on the carpet, your mother or your father will scold you, tell you off. Why did you do that? How can you be so clumsy? Kaise aapne ye gira diya pani? Okay? Or first karein, aap help kar rahe hain kisi ko, bahut heavy dishes hain aur aapne bhi do char uthai hui hain, aapke haath se slip ho gayi aur toot gayi chhanake se. Phir kya hoga? अम्मी आपको डांटेंगी, स्कोल्ड, शी विल स्कोल्ड यू. कहा था ना आराम से पकड़ते हैं, गिरा दी ना बर्तन, टूट गए, स्कोल्डिंग. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन, एस्केलेटर्स. नाउ एस्केलेटर्स वी कैन फाइंड देम इन मैनी प्लेसेस दीज डेज. एयरपोर्ट में भी होंगे, जीना ऊपर जा रहा है या नीचे आ रहा है, आप उस पे पैर रखें, आराम से हाथ रखें और चलते हैं, राइट? सो दे गो अप और दे कम डाउन. देयर आर मैनी एस्केलेटर्स इन मैनी मॉल्स दीज डेज. बजाय स्टेयर्स के या लिफ्ट के, लोग अब एस्केलेटर्स मॉल में लगाते हैं. गुड. नंबर थ्री, chores. Chores, small daily routine tasks. अब आप बताएं, daily routine tasks घर में आपके क्या होता है? Of course, cleaning, washing up, very good. What else? जो कि रोज होता है, सफाई, dusting, mopping, पोछा, very good. What else? Cooking, washing, very good. So ye daily ke kaam hai. These are chores. So sometimes mummy gets tired with all the household chores. Kabhi kabhi sare kaam karke ammi thak jaati hain. So I help her in the chores. I help her with the chores. छोटे छोटे काम मैं भी कोशिश करती हूँ मम्मी को help करने के. Good. Next, advices. Advices, guidance or suggestion. Now, supposing आपको किसी friend की birthday party में जाना है और आप मामा से पूछें, मामा मैं अपनी बेस्ट फ्रेंड हैं, क्या दूं उनको? तो मम्मी आपको बहुत अच्छी एडवाइस देंगी. वो कहेंगी, आई नो, हम चलते हैं ज़रा सा विंडो शॉपिंग करके आके देखते हैं. सो यू हैव एन आइडिया ऑफ व्हाट टू गिव. ओके, दैट्स अ नाइस आइडिया प्लान. तो आप कहेंगे, वाओ मम, दैट्स नाइस, यस, चलें एक आइडिया के लिए विंडो शॉपिंग करते हैं. The next suggestion, वो जो मम्मी ने एडवाइस दी थी, it was also a suggestion. हम वहाँ गए, हमें कोई चीज़ अच्छी लगी, तो मम्मी भी कहेंगी, हम ये क्यों नहीं ले लेते? So, now boys and girls, what I want you to do is look at the video again to help you with the new words and to help you with the meanings and sentences. Then try to make three of your own. Send them to your teacher. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.